Can you tell us something about the koala?
I sure can. Koalas are really interesting animals because they climb trees, eat eucalyptus leaves, and the mother koala has a backwards pouch, so the baby crawls up underneath, and when they get bigger, they ride on their mother's back.
Wow. Hey, Terry, those koalas have got the right idea. They just sleep and sleep and sleep.
That's right. I think Jeff would like to hang out with the koalas.
Koala sleeps so quietly in the eucalyptus tree. She snuggles up so peacefully, as happy as can be. Sleeping till she's hungry, then she eats the tasty leaves. Climbing up the tree trunk to find the branch where she can sleep. Her little baby stays so close, holding on so tight. In the heat of the day and the cool of the night, whether sitting in a tree or scurrying down a track, you'll always see the koala baby clinging to his mother.
Thank you, Bindi. Thank you, everyone. And thank you, Koala.
Everybody, it's a very exciting time. We are feeding, Steve and I are feeding, the beautiful Australian dog, the dingo.
Aren't they gorgeous?
They are beautiful, Steve.
Beautiful animals, the dingo, and they're Australia's dog. They've been here for thousands of years. I don't know how long you've got to be here before you're called a native, but they actually come from Asia, and they're the Asian wolf. Beautiful orange coloration and sleek. You can see how sleek their body structure is, Anthony. They can run like the wind, mate. They are so fast. Look at the way their tail curls up, their typical dingo tail.
Yeah.
And they've got white feet. And these are the orange colored ones.
And Steve, do they bark much?
No, mate, they don't bark at all.
What do?
They woo! Woo! Just like that. If an ambulance goes past, they start howling.